strikes through the air early, but talk about the ground game and the work that needs to be done there, especially up front.
The ground game, I feel like we need to improve on our physicality up front. Just the O-linemen and myself, tight ends, fullbacks, everybody just firing out on the ball and really finishing blocks. That was one thing that we saw when we were evaluating film. Just the last 2 seconds of the play, if we strain just a little harder, I feel like Torin and Marlon and those guys could get a couple more yards just off of us straining a little harder.
Michael, do you feel like the run game is closer than maybe what the casual observer sees, you know, just in watching the game? We all watch the tape. Do you feel like it's closer to being a big night in the run game?
Oh, yeah, of course, because I feel like there's always holes that, you know, maybe a fan or somebody in that perspective doesn't see, where we know if that block would have happened, you know, that would have been an 80-yard touchdown. So I feel like we were a little closer, and I feel like the next game we're going to improve a lot.
Are you surprised you had difficulty running on Montana, or did you realize that was a pretty decent opponent?
They're really decent. They had a lot of, you know, they had a couple senior guys up front. They were pretty physical guys. So I do feel like we should have done better, and I feel like that next game, that's something that we're going to improve on.
Michael, early last year, Luke was talking about how there were just some games where the tight end wasn't going to be involved in the passing game all that much.
Yeah.
Was that, you know, more of the issue for you not getting involved on Saturday? It just wasn't your night. It wasn't supposed to be your night.
Yeah, well, there's always those ups and downs. There's those nights where it's your night and it's not your night. My main job is just to focus on my task at hand, each play, run block, my route, just to try to win the game for the team.
Was it more blocking, did you feel, on Saturday night than maybe some other schemes you guys might have this year?
It was spread out pretty well. I had a couple opportunities, a couple pass interference, a couple bad breaks, but I feel like I had enough opportunities and things like that.
Cincinnati a little bit. What do you know about
them?
What do you think about them?
They're real big. They're real physical. They're another winning program that's going to come in here, and we just got to be ready for them.
With the weather delay, like you guys had in the beginning, how tough is it as a team? You're ready to start the season. You have to go back in and kind of recharge your emotions. Mm-hmm. How tough is that?
It's pretty difficult. You really have to focus as a team on refocusing on your job. Because, you know, you're focused, and then Coach Dooley comes in and says, hey, relax for a little bit, guys. You know, it's going to be a little bit till you get out there. So you got to really, you know, calm down your mind and know that, you know, you're going to get out there and do your job in a little bit.
You guys are laying the ball on the ground some. Is that something that's happened in preseason, or is that just something that popped up in this game?
Something that popped up in this game. I think it was, you know, maybe because of the rain a little bit. It was pretty wet out there. But, no, that just happened in this game. And that's something that, you know, Coach Chaney and Coach Dooley had pointed out. And, you know, that's something that can't happen. You can't turn over the ball.
What do the coaches do when you – is there some sort of punishment you have to do when you fumble a ball?
They always emphasize, you know, securing the ball. That's always number one on the goal list, is to secure the ball. And we do ball handling drills every day before practice, and you know they always emphasize it. So it's on us.
In terms of the struggle with the run game, how much of it was missed assignment? Just being a little bit unsure about who to block. Is that a factor? That was
always a factor. There was always, you know, one person there, one person here, but overall, you know, there's always missed assignments. So
did they do a lot different than what you expected? They show some stuff that you guys haven't seen when you watched
them
a year ago?
They were trying to trick us a little bit, putting guys in different gaps and guys in different holes, but we were trying to, you know, stay on our fundamentals and do what we were taught, so.
Michael, did you guys feel like the offense was pretty vanilla this week, that you guys really didn't open up the playbook?
I feel we opened up the playbook. Every game we have different schemes that we put in and everything. So the schemes that we put in for this game, we used all of them. So I was pretty satisfied with how Coach used the playbook.
How do you feel like the tight ends behind you were emerging? How are they doing?
I feel like they stepped up and did very well in the game, actually. They got an opportunity to come in a couple times when I was tired in the fourth quarter. And Cam and Brendan did really good. They were really focused on their job, and I'm proud of them, and I think that they're going to get better as the season goes.
Anything in particular that you see in the Cincinnati defense, anybody stand out to you or any part of their team on defense that stood out to you?
I have to watch a little more film before I comment on that.
Anything else? Okay, we'll do some one-on-ones over here.